Buonasera, good afternoon. As Minister of State for Digital and Culture, I'm very happy to help launch a cultural season that is digitally led. Given my job title, it seems very appropriate. Of course, our cultural sectors are renowned for their richness, depth, and variety, both in terms of heritage and contemporary practice. They not only reflect our respective societies and regional and national identities, but provide employment for hundreds of thousands of people. COVID-19 has had a major impact on both our cultural sectors. It's why both our governments have attached such importance to helping them through this crisis. In the UK, our Cultural Recovery Fund has been designed to ensure that we are here for culture in all kinds of communities and will make sure our most loved performing arts, heritage sites, independent cinemas, music venues and museums can weather the impact of COVID and come back even stronger. The UK-Italy season will provide opportunities for artists to respond creatively to these times, but it will also provide a platform for discussion and for sharing best practice. We need to take the opportunity to listen and to learn from each other, to build our resilience together and face these challenges. I will be following the season closely and look forward to hearing more about its successes and its outcomes. I thank the British Council for the initiative and all the Italian partners for their incredibly generous cooperation and wish you all good luck.